This video I will explain what is a fatty liver in pregnancy. Fatty liver in pregnancy happens when extra fat build up in the liver during the pregnancy. It is rare but serious and needs quick medical care. What are the different types of fatty liver in pregnancy? There are two main types. First one is mild fatty liver due to normal pregnancy changes. Happens due to hormonal changes, usually harmless, goes away after delivery. Second one is acute fatty liver pregnancy, a rare but dangerous liver condition, usually happens in the third trimester, which is last 3 months, can be life-threatening for the mother and baby. What are the causes? The exact cause is not always clear, but it may include genetic problems, fat breakdown issues, hormonal changes. What are the symptoms of acute fatty liver of pregnancy? These symptoms may appear suddenly. The first one is nausea and vomiting. Second one is stomach pain, especially upper right side. Third one is tiredness or weakness. Fourth one is yellow skin or eyes, and it is also called jaundice. Fifth one is confusion or drowsiness. Sixth one is dark urine and pale stools. If any of this happens during late pregnancy, see a doctor immediately. To diagnose, doctors may do blood test to check liver function and identify abnormalities in liver enzymes and other markers. Ultrasound or imaging to check the liver's appearance and rule out other conditions. Other test to rule out infections or other liver diseases that may present with similar symptoms. What are the treatments? The only real treatment is to deliver the baby quickly to prevent further complications. Supportive care is given to the mother in the hospital to manage symptoms and prevent complications. After delivery, the liver usually recovers fully in few weeks as the body returns to its non-pregnant state. Can it happen again? AFLP is rare, but it can happen again in the future pregnancies. Women who had AFLP should talk to the doctor before planning another pregnancy. How to stay safe? Go for regular pregnancy checkups. Tell the doctor about any strange symptoms. If you had liver problems before, inform your doctor early. Now we will see the summary. Fatty liver in pregnancy can be mild or serious. Acute fatty liver of pregnancy is rare but dangerous. Needs quick medical attention. Early delivery of baby is the main treatment. Mother usually recovers fully after the delivery.